This lace I pulled out of a young lady's head yesterday at 5:30 p.m. That was Tuesday. Today is Wednesday. 10 after 10 p.m. He's been alive for over 30 hours now. Pretty cool. We'll check him in the morning, see where he's at.